Scorpio, up and over!
Hold on! This lava tube, it must lead to Pahanu! The Snatcher's going back to the hive in Central!
Then we've got to stop it!
Son of a bitch.
Hang on, Hannah! We're coming!
Get to cover! took the villagers, stole them, potted them, changed them. They wanted to change me too, Keegan.
It's okay. We're safe now. We've got to signal Tech. Let him know where we are.
Scorpio, I'm seeing a flare on Pahanu. How the hell did you get off of Wailehi?
Long story. Anna's hurt. We need a stretcher.
Copy that. Hang tight. On my way.
Where are we?
All the way back on Pahanu. The heart of the Hive. more serious. We get snatched up.
Snatched up and smuggled right into the hive.
Then what? There's no guarantee we can survive that.
Fair point, but I feel like Hannah and her action science might have an answer for that.
Hell, it might work. Get smuggled into the heart of the hive.
But we still gotta get out of here first!
Katu made quick work of the swarm.
I feel good about Hannah's toxin plan. If we can manage to catch that thing.
I'm not sure we can do it alone.
Agreed. Now's the time to ask Hoffman to bring in some reinforcements.
Keegan, this is not a coach.
What?
What the hell are you talking about?
Hoffman's gone rogue. It's just us.
Colonel Hoffman is a decorated COG veteran.
Aye, but just think for a second. The access codes to Sanctum.
If Hoffman's working with the COG, doesn't make sense. Why would he lie to us?
You think I'd join an actual COG mission? That man is used to doing whatever it takes to get the job done.
Oh, shit!
This way!
And another thing! If this was a legit operation, why would everything be so goddamn secret? When we got here, we had no clue where we were going.
Mech, not the time!
Damn it!
Knew we couldn't shake it for long.
Don't breathe that shit in!
Minister rejected my plan to deal with the swarm. She said her damn robots could handle them. So I used my forced retirement to launch a mission of my own.
All this time, we were on a goddamn rogue operation?
That's right. Look, I know your past. That you've all suffered and struggled, But you've still got that fight in you. Purpose. That's why we're here.
It was our lives on the line.
The fate of the entire planet is on the line, soldier.
I'm not here to save the world. The swarm took my son. Dragged him, screaming, into the dark. I failed to protect him. To fight for him. I joined up to make these fuckers pay. And I planned to die doing it. But here we are. So, to hell with it. I'll live. And I'll fight for what family I have left.
I won't stand by and watch more people suffer. Not when I can do something about it. We know how to get to the heart of the Hive. All I need is one sample.
And you'll get it. But I won't let my brother face this one alone.
Wish I could have been there for you, Mac. And your son. But I'm here now.
Well, that's it then. Once more into the screaming dark.
All right, Scorpio. This is it. Find the Wakatu. Extract its venom. Get out.
Remember, all we need is a sample. Good luck out there, Scorpio.
You picked us for a reason, sir. We'll get the job done. Guys ready to walk amongst the ancestors?
Hey, spin it one, right?
So, you were listening?
Of course I was.
Right back to where it all began.
Like my ancestors have done for generations. Enter the Fade and walk amongst the ancestors. The path of our people will reveal your burden. There's our path.
I'll be damned.
The Awakening. The Wakatu. I'm leaving out what my parents and grand used to believe was mythology. Stories. I was in prison when Grand passed. Wish she could see me now.
It's none of my business, but...
It's okay. We're squad now. We both should go. I fucked up. Deliberately ignored an order. Thought I knew better than everyone else and someone got killed.
Lani, what's this?
Some kind of effigy. My father used to carve pieces like it in wood. Said they would protect us from dark spirits. Back in the action, having a team at my side. I've missed this feeling of being part of something bigger.
I know that feeling too. This way, give me a hand.
Your old job, still classified?
No. I can spin. I was part of the Brash Brigade. Locust cleanup crew.
Cleanup crew?
So Some of the locusts survived the war. We made them disappear. Quietly.
So, the emulsion countermeasure at Azura.
As far as the public knows, the war ended there. But there was still more work to be done.
Have worn out their welcome.
So, Corporal.
Lieutenant?
Never got the long story about your rank. Onyx Guard fought like hell in the war. What would hold up a promotion?
After all of us were fighting, I was stationed on Azura, doing basically guard duty. Onyx Exiles, they called us. No glory, no rank, and no purpose. All those years.
I'm sorry, Keegan.
I don't know about all this rank stuff, but what you're doing here, this matters.
Thanks. I appreciate that. Hey, little help? Swarm ahead!
Misery.
all of them.
Way out is ahead. Through those doors. Let's keep going. Help me out.
That tree there. It was on the carving in the village hall. It must be the Wakatu's nest.
Then we're still on the right path.
You know, Falls. I really thought my life was over. That I'd live out the rest of my days in prison.
And so you joined up when half the crony found you, hmm?
Exactly.
Same here. What else can you do when you've lost everything?
Which way? Find our way to the tree. I've got ammo. Got some debris here. That's a whole damn vulture.
Vulture went down on Pahanu?
You found 144B. It went down shortly before I arrived on Galangi. It was loaded with the initial DB4s to lead our charge into the bunker.
Think we could recruit them to our cause?
Worth a shot?
Nothing we can handle! Trackers incoming!
jammed! Hasta la limit. May as well see what's waiting for us inside. Supplies we can from this wreck. Let's see about getting that loading ramp opened up. Mac, can you get it open?
Not a problem.
This'll get the door open.
Traitorous cogbots!
Probably gonna run into more DBs from that vulture.
Stupid bots.
Tell me about it.
But I wouldn't have given for their help when the swarm attacked my village.
What happened?
A slaughter. Then the terrifying quiet. Even if I wasn't miles from home, I couldn't have stopped it. I wasn't a fighter.
You did what you could, Mac, and you lived.
If I wasn't such a coward, I would have died with her.
Coward? Show me a man sacrificing more than one who's lost their child. I'd follow you into any fight.
Thank you. Both of you.
Yeah.
that's all of them.
This river goes right to the Wakatu's neck.
And look at that. There's a boat waiting for us.
Hey, lucky, right?
You know it. Journey, that's for sure. I only got this far thanks to your support.
Yeah, gotta admit, I was wrong about you, Mac.
We both were.
Well, I had my assumptions about you two as well.
Look at us now, Team Scorpio, saving the planet.
Off.
Even the swarm must recognize the god of Bahan. You know, my grand's final words to me were about struggle. Am I suffering? I leave. She said, live and discover for yourself. That's the journey.
I think I would have liked your crowd. It doesn't matter how hard we tried to run from our past. Everything we did led us here.
Led us to this island. 1,000 miles from the war. This time I'm gonna make a goddamn difference.
I thought this was my chance to prove myself. The Brash Brigade. The memory of my CO. My gran was wrong. The first time I determined who I could come. He brought me home. Here. And gave me a new family.
That goes for all of us. Looks like this is it.
Fear.
The Wakatu wants a swarm off this island as much as we do. We should try to get the sample without killing it.
Agreed. Be good to see the natural order restored.
Transform.
light as the feather.
Put up one hell of a fight. You, think it'll live?
Yeah, I do. It's a good day. Everyone survives.
You